Today we will solve a widespread question, especially for women. Can the hair become frizzy? Can it change the structure along the age? I'll tell you my personal story. If you follow me on Instagram, you already saw that when I was a children, my hair was very blonde and straight, and with age, my hair became more curly, and now it's that darker tone. Hi, this is Dr. Lucas Brazil. Every week we have new videos with tips about hair loss, aesthetics, and health. So welcome and enjoy. Let's imagine the molecular structure of the hair. Imagine that you have several bamboo wands. If they are all aligned, you have straight hair. Now imagine place a wand for each side overlapping each other. This is what happens with the aging process. The keratin fibers lose their alignment. As a result, the hair loses its nutrition, vitamins and amino acids, and these keratin wands become unaligned, altering the molecular structure of the hair. It is during adolescence that the hair structure is defined for life. The hair has two parts, the inner part, which is the medulla where the melanin is, and the cortex part of the bark. The fortalicium, let's imagine the hair is like a column in a building. Their iron side is the melanin. If the hair is strong, it's firm. Due to hormones and vitamin, it has enough iron, it has enough melanin inside and is healthy and thick. With age, the hair loses the structure of these layers and the hair becomes a little curly. Changing hormones, vitamins and minerals, and people who have had chemotherapy note that the hair looks very different after a while. It's also important to say that memory of the hair is already inside the follicle. When the hair is produced inside the scalp, it comes out a definitive way. So if the melanin is produced in a straightforward manner, a smooth-like thread is born. If the melanin comes out more concave, it ends up making their more wavy thread. And unfortunately, there is still no way to change that. Hair treatments such as progressive and relaxation work for the hair shaft, but internally there is no way to change it. I hope you liked the video, thanks for still until the end. Help this video to reach more people, smash the like button, share with friends and family, and subscribe to receive every week new videos. You can follow me on Instagram and Facebook, there's a lot of tips there too. Thanks for watching, here's Dr. Lucas Brazil, see you in the next video.